On a picture-perfect final day of January, the Northeastern Huskies can clinch the regular season Women's Hockey East title as they get set to host UConn. And those numbers, video game numbers, and Alina Mueller scores!
This season, and certainly it'll be a test.
Mueller, that one is knocked away. Hartman, she loses an edge, turned over, and it's taken by Fox. Walks in, wrist shot saved by Franco, rebound, Fox scores! A 1-1 your score, it was Danielle Fox who tied it at 17:58, and now the Huskies have regained the lead.
UConn.
Look out, Crowley with a wrist shot, glove saved by Franco.
Up anything.
Here comes Cipra walking into the backhand, save made by Fisher. Flipped in by Morgan Wabick, Snodgrass first run on it. Bump by Cross. Snodgrass in front. Ainley with a chance. Rebound. They score. It's a power play goal. Crawley on the doorstep. Going offensively, but here comes Alina Mueller. Only needs one chance. A shot right on. Rebound and a save made by Fisher. Another chance. Stop. Now Cross a chance. Overtime winner. Cody Cross knocks it home. And for the third time in program history, Northeastern has won the regular season hockey championship. They do it in dramatic fashion here today. For Ben Horner and Alex Vespoli, I'm Alex Thomas saying so long from Matthews Arena. The Huskies are on top of Hockey East again. The pleasure was all ours. We'll see you back here on February 14th. The Huskies and the Friars.